ClearPath Operational Mode 7, Spin on Power-Up. Spin on Power-Up is the simplest mode for ClearPath. The only wires are for the 24 to 75 volt DC input. Just turn on power and ClearPath smoothly ramps to your pre-selected servo-controlled speed. This mode is for those who are looking for an efficient, compact, brushless motor solution with minimal wiring and who only need to run at one speed. To use this mode, connect ClearPath to the MSP software and first enter your desired acceleration. In this mode, with power applied, the motor will immediately spin up to whatever velocity you enter. I'm going to set the velocity and then remove power. The only wiring to ClearPath is DC power. There's no need for the I/O connector unless you want to get velocity feedback from ClearPath. With an acceleration of 600 RPM per second and a velocity of 1200 RPM, it'll take 2 seconds to accelerate to the set velocity once I apply power. ClearPath can smoothly run at very low speeds as well. Let's change the velocity to 1/2 a revolution per minute. Even at very slow speeds, you can see that ClearPath has very smooth motion. If you need more than one speed, but still maximum simplicity, you should check out the mode called Ramp Up Down to Selected Velocity. If you need programmatic, continuously variable speed control, look at the mode called Follow Digital Velocity Command.